This is setup of the Wyze Cam OG Telephoto. Right now we come into the Wyze application. You do have to have a Wyze account before you can do anything. You're gonna come up to the plus sign right here, and then you're gonna select add a device. We're gonna come into cameras, and then we're gonna find our camera. So here we have the Wyze Cam OG, but notice that they do not list the Wyze Cam OG Telephoto. So we are going to be just adding an OG camera. If you have not done so already, you will need to plug in your device and wait for that to start blinking red, which it's doing blue and red right now. But we're gonna give that a second to see if it just does red. Okay, does not look like, so we're just gonna hit next. So we are going to press the setup button on the bottom.
Ready to connect.
And it said ready to connect. So we're gonna say, yes, I heard that, and begin setup. So the OG versions of the camera utilize Bluetooth instead of scanning a QR code, which is great, but also remember to keep your Bluetooth on. Right now, it has detected the device and it's asking me what network I'd like to add this to. Keep in mind this device only works with the 2.4 gigahertz spectrum, and then select connect, and it's going to let you know connecting to network.
Wi-Fi connected.
There we go, Wi-Fi connected.
Setup complete.
That's it logging into all of my stuff. So right here we have default name of Wyze Cam OG Telephoto. I'm just gonna call it Telephoto and select finish. If you have a Wyze Cam Plus subscription, you can apply it right from here. So I'm gonna say apply. So I'm gonna cancel and then select no thanks for now, apparently, because I have it selected on another device. I can share the device right from here. I'm gonna do maybe later, because we'll talk about that later. We can do add another OG camera, or we can go add another OG camera, or all Wyze camera OGs are set up. So we're gonna say that one, you're all set, what's new and complete. And with anything, there is a firmware update that you have to do. But right there, we can see that the camera is working as I wave in the background. So after you do your mandatory update for the firmware, that would be the entirety of setup for the Wyze Cam OG Telephoto. I have to admit, since you don't have to scan QR codes anymore, Wyze wins with the setup.
Firmware is